afternoon. So how's everybody doing today? It's about 75, a little muggy. Around 6 p.m. it's going to go up to 87% precipitation, so it's going to be raining pretty good later, and then it'll clear up, and tomorrow's like 72. Not too buggy though, thankfully, for the humidity. I don't mind it too much. It's hard to walk in it when it's really humid. Where there's machines up there. Wispies will do. That one's trying to get a face in the middle. So hard to see. Trying to show you these vibrational patterns, but my camera's really dark and the sun's in my eyeballs. They weren't there a few minutes ago. Changes impeccably fast in these parts. Upstate New York.